Sandusky, Ohio at Great Wolf Lodge. We're at Great Wolf Lodge right now, and we're kind of tired since we were in the car for around 2 hours.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go in our hotel room.
Let's go see if we can check in.
Yeah. Let's go!
Yes!
Hey. We have our stuff in the car.
It's in the car. We gotta go see if we can check in, okay?
I have a spell.
Let's go in here. Ready? Oh. Doo-doo-doo. Here we go.
Bro, look at how scared that is. Okay, so we're waiting on our room right now. So we're gonna go to Cane's to get some food since we're hungry. So yeah.
So we got our water park passes.
Yeah.
But we're waiting for the room to be finished so we know what room we got.
And then,
so we're gonna go get some lunch and wait for the text message.
And then we're gonna go swim and then.
If we get done with lunch and it's not ready yet, we'll get our bathing suit stuff and we can go swimming. Yep. So let's go get some Cane's and see what they got in Ohio.
Bro, I'm gonna put a text that says Ohio and like. We're gonna get the car. See, we got a bunch of stuff. So Bob's currently trying. So at Cane's.
We're at Cane's.
So I don't know what I'm getting.
Some chicken tenders. Let's get some tenders and some fries from Cane's.
Take this,
and what do we got? Oh, some chicken tenders and some fries. Looking pretty good. I'm ready to eat. Well, my chicken's gone.
I'm really full.
You like yours? Yeah? You like your chicken? Yummy.
Last bite.
Yummy. I'll eat the leftovers.
That was illegal.
Hey.
We are ready.
So guys, that's what we have. So if let's see the Williams family. We got bowling. We got 4 bowling coins.
Passing.
And then we also got rise and slide passes. And
it says Williams pack. On behalf of our housekeeping pack, we want to welcome you back to Great Wolf Lodge. You have been selected as our guest of the day. Enclosed, you will find early water park passes and mini bowling tokens. We have also extended your checkout time to 1 p.m. on your day of departure. We hope you enjoy your stay.
Okay, guys, so you know what that means. Extra long video. Oh. Extra long video. So, yeah. So, can we appreciate what they did? Like, it's so cute. I love it so much.
Yeah.
And since we're at Rival Plunge, I'm going to jump off my old fours.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's give a room tour. So first we got the beds, room service. Then we got over here is the TV, table,
we have a balcony.
Couch. We got a balcony. I'll go out here later. And
don't forget the bathroom.
Then we got our little mini kitchen with the nice mini fridge.
Don't forget the sink.
Got our sink, it looks nice, tissues.
Here's
the small bathroom.
And we also got this.
There's little cleansing body.
I think it looks like a wolf paw.
It is. So there's a small shower. So yeah.
Shower.
See when we get into the water park.
In the elevator, we're gonna go to the water park.
Look at me, look at me. I'm scared of elevators. Don't bring it, Jules.
Cool.
Whoa, the arcade.
All right, here
we go.
I'm
driving the little clock.
Okay.
All
right, door open.
Boom,
door open. Oh, at the water pipe! I'm so nervous.
I've never been
to the water.
Ooh, ready? Ooh, let's go. Here it comes. It's gonna fall down. Here it comes. Here it comes. We're gonna do the obstacle course. Woo! No! I ain't getting wet on that one. Okay, we made it here. Now where do we go? Woo! We gotta go that way. We can either go upstairs or up the net. Up the stairs? Another net. We can go up the net. And go through here. Okay, let's do it.
wait for her. Just wait for her.
Are you in line?
Yeah, I'm going right after her. Thank you. What'd you do?
Slide.
You went on the slide? Was it fun?
Well, which one was your
wrong way. This way. Thank you. did a good one. You can probably go with the camera on the little side.
Yeah.
You gonna do that? Hold on. Jules, we're gonna do the slide. Thank you. gonna fall down.
Thank you.
What are we doing? Gay red slide. Here she goes.
So we're currently walking out of the place, as you can see, and we're gonna eat a snack and then shower and then we're gonna probably go eat dinner.
What are we gonna do now?
Go eat a snack.
Dinner.
And see the arcade.
See the arcade.
And we're gonna go eat some dinner too. Yeah. At Chili's.
So gonna go check out Chili's. Okay.
We're gonna record that.
Get
too.
Dried off.
Look at me going up. I'm about to die. We're gonna go out for dinner at Chili's.
Yay, we're so hungry.
We're hungry. So we're gonna try Chili's?
Yes.
Okay. For the first time.
Never been to Chili's.
Yeah.
Well, the kids haven't.
We have.
So let's see what it is.
Forgot the lock.
All right. We're at Chili's now. Let's see. I got strawberry lemonade.
I Jules got apple juice.
Mom got Coke. And Gemma got a beer. Oh.
A root beer.
What is root beer?
It's a yummy pop.
Yes. It's good.
Hello guys, tonight, we are walking down to go get some sweets, and I gotta be really quiet since a lot of people are sleeping right now.
So. Yeah, let's and go. Also we need a plunger because she was just clogged the toilet.
She clogged the toilet? Yeah. You had a big one.
she clogged the toilet.
Ooh, nice move. Ooh, nice.
I'm dying. Say hi, Mom. Hey, Crazy Mom. Ow. Ow.
And yourself. Good morning.
Our second day.
We're really tired.
Where are we going?
To Dunkin' Donuts.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go over there. No, over here.
Let's go down this way.
Yeah.
Come on, just let you run.
But I see it's not right. Something's wrong.
They're getting money for the water park.
Or for us.
Oh, yeah.
Could you imagine just going into a big water park alone?
Yeah.
That's what happens to us.
Go.
That's cool. You wanna sit there?
Switch spots.
Let Gemma sit. Water park's not open. How come we can go?
Because we got a rising slide.
A rising slide? What's that?
Basically, you get to go an hour early to the water park. So.
Oh, we get to go early.
For 2 days.
Let's go.
I pressed that door. It was closed the whole time.
Yeah, I'm cutting that out.
Ouch.
I'm
going to walk around with it and take a tour.
Yeah.
Let's take a tour.
Okay.
The big bucket up there, yeah.
And over here is where a lot of people play.
And I go up swimming. Okay.
And over here is like the hot tub in the chair.
And the hot tub, so we got the kiddie pool. The kiddie pool. Got a hot tub. And we got a lazy river. Ooh, you're gonna be nice and lazy in. Okay.
Okay, this is all that over here.
to this side.
We'll go over to the other side and see the slide.
Slide.
Good go.
Oh, any second now, any second. Here it comes. Oh, it's tipping. It's tipping. Ah! Oh, my God.
All right, it's lunchtime.
Yay!
Let's go get some Chick-fil-A.
After this, we'll go bowling, then after this, we'll go back to the water park.
Bowling, and then back to the water park after this.
Yes.
Okay. Go to Chick-fil-A. Check it out.
Okay, so this is what it says on our little thing. So
it says, some fun facts.
Fun fact, the Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich recipe was perfected in Truth Cathy's first restaurant by asking his customers for feedback. He stopped adjusting the recipe when the customers told him he had made it just right. And we couldn't agree more.
Chick-fil-A sandwich. That's what I'm going to try, the Chick-fil-A sandwich. You're going to get the tenders?
Yes.
And Jules is going to try the nuggets. Sound good? Yeah. My sandwich is gone.
My food is gone.
Your tenders are gone. How's your nuggets?
What?
How's your nuggets?
Good.
Okay.
Mine's almost gone.
Chick-fil-A, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Double thumbs up.
Okay.
Double thumbs up.
Yummy. Even in Ohio?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're going bowling!
I'm super excited.
You gonna go bowling?
Yeah! We got a free pass.
Got a free pass?
Dad has some
money!
Come on, let's go! Deposit.
Main floor.
And I love how we're just wearing all of our
sneakers.
Door is closing.
Door is closing.
Going down.
It's very warm.
Yeah, it's very warm here.
Why is it so warm?
It'll be
warm. It'll be warm
in
here first.
All right.
Okay.
We got it set up. So, looks like, Jules, we got little balls right here. You're gonna try to use, and we're gonna try to roll it down and hit all them pins down. Nope, you gotta stay right up here, and you're gonna walk up all the way up to right here. Boom.
It can't go past
that line. And ooh.
Wow.
Oh, it said sugar. There we go. Good job. Okay, Jem is next.
Oh no!
Oh. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
There you go! Good job. Oh, we're right in the gutter. Hold on, wait. They got reset. There you go.
Ready?
See if I can get the rest of them down. Think I can get the rest of them down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sit down. Pick this one.
Ready?
Got it! Oh, oh, but that back one. That back one was hard. Got nine in. Okay. See if you can get the rest of them.
Alright. Go!
Ooh, good job! Butterball.
Oops. That was terrible. I should have thrown with my left hand.
Here goes Dada.
Okay, here I go. Ready?
Go!
Okay. Here we go. Ooh, all the one.
Good job.
Good job.
Okay, here, Daddy. One more. Okay, you always went after. You gotta get this last one.
You did good.
Yeah, you did really good.
Guy, you ready? Oh, just missed. Okay.
Not bad.
Ready? Strike! And got it on camera. We're gonna do a good one this one. There we go. Okay.
Okay,
she's gonna do it. Do it good. Good job. Yeah, just gotta get this one and get a spare.
No!
Ooh, so close. Good job. That was so. Okay. That was a good one. Here we go. Oh, to the right. Good job. Let's see. Mom got a strike last time.
No.
I missed it on camera. Let's see if she can do it again. Oh, the granny roll. Oh, we got three left. Okay. Let's see. Got three left. Here we go. Oh, left. You got one.
Okay. I'm
hoping
you don't hit the GoPro.
Okay. I'm gonna do this like this. Ready? See if we can get this. Fair. Good one.
Ready?
Okay, 10th frame, Jules.
Here we go.
You're at 61 right now. Let's see what she can do.
And...
Oh, got a 7. Okay. Got a 7. Now we just need 3 more. See if she can pick up the spare. Jules ended up with 68. See what Gemma can do on her 10th frame. Oh, right down the middle. All right, we got 5. Got 5. Okay. Here she goes. Ooh, nice. Okay, we got a 9. We got a 9. She ends up with a 53. Good job. 68 for Jules and 53 for Gemma. Awesome. Hey, our first time mini bowling. Good job.
Daddy, what does the bumper mean?
Hey, mom's 10th frame. Starts off with a 7.
So that's why you gave it to
us? Oh, all right. mom ends up with a 76. Okay, 10th frame. 10th frame. Let's see what we can do. Ooh, I ended up with a 7. We're on a 7. See if we can pick up the spare and get an extra roll. Ooh, we picked up the spare. We're going to get an extra roll. Okay, see what we got. We got one extra roll from that 10th frame spare. We got an 8. We did pretty good.
You're in the 100 club.
Mom scored the 7th best lane today.
Wow.
Okay.
Daddy.
Okay.
Everybody kept putting mom and dad.
Everybody was doing mom and dad.
That's funny.
So.
Good job.
You did pretty good.
And if your name's on here, please comment.
If it's your dad, we're not sure. There's lots of mom and dads. There's the final results. 118 for dad, 76 for mom, 68 for Jules. And, oh, that must be Gemma. Got put in as mom. 53. Good time, mini bowling. Pretty cool in here.
Oh,
you want to see him too? Just stand in line. I can do it.